Well, here I'm going to show you how to remap your keyboard buttons. I've had this question a lot of times. If you have a PC trainer that uses Numpad buttons, numeric 0, it's Numpad 0. And if you're like using it on a netbook or a laptop or something like this, then some of them don't have the Numpad. And I've had this question asked that if you can remap the buttons on a trainer. And here I'll show you how you can. First you need a tool which is called Auto Hotkey. I'll just exit it and I have it already installed, so just run it and it runs in the tray. You right click on it and edit the script. For you it should open some example or empty or whatever, and I'll show you for example what this does. I'll save this and right click, reload this script. It means this script is active, and as you can see the numeric 0 is here. Don't press any buttons on my keyboard, I'll use this virtual keyboard. Press the control down and press A and it enables Numpad 0. So that's how it works. And if you want just one button, for example, it also did the 0 in there, but we will write this, we'll put for example key B equals Numpad 1. We'll save this one. Reload the script, and if I press B button, it enables Numpad 1, not 0, sorry. So, Control A is this one. I don't know why it did this. Probably didn't do it properly right now. You have to separate them, so now it got stuck, but yeah, doesn't really matter right now. Now it's unstuck. That's how you can remap the buttons using the Auto Hotkey. And also you might need their original website, this one. It lists all the keys in here. It's like numlock on, numlock off, which is the key combination and the key name. This is what you write in the script. I will leave all this in the description so you can easily grab it from there. But for more complicated combinations, you have to know the scripting language, for example like this one. I don't know why it doesn't work. I tried, for example, I tried this, which should be hold down A plus B, but it doesn't work. You have to do it this way. Don't know why, didn't write the tool, but that's how it works. And if you have any problems, I would recommend going to their original website, where you can also download it from, which is autohotkey.com, and just ask on their forum about combinations. You could leave the question in my comments, but I'm not that familiar with this scripting language that Auto Hotkey uses, so I might not be able to answer your questions. But yeah, I hope this will help and this will let you use the trainers or just simply remap your hotkeys the way you want them. And that's about it. So I'll see you next time.